I reckon I'm a $1.25 to $5.
If you guys hadn't already figured, boys are heading back down south again, gonna go chase some tar, so. Oh, here he is, he's out of the shit in here. Meant to be flying in tomorrow morning for a week, but weather's looking pretty trash.
We'll see how we go anyway. Someone in the toilet!
Run, boy, run!
Is he running?
Yeah, he's running. Good. Never seen Tane run in his life. What's the trip update now, Jack? Where are we off to?
Heading inland Kaikoura now. It's been a bit rough, unfortunately, with the weather forecast where we were going to head, so.
Jacob, what's the plan?
Maybe climb it up into the steep rocky stuff that has no feed at all and maybe fall off a bluff or something.
Yeah.
But yeah,
well, we're just discussing.
I reckon climb up to here and you climb up there.
Next. Oh well, we've set up camp now. Yeah, as Jack was saying, we're meant to fly in up Rangitata to go chase some tar, but we're going to get about 300 mil of rain, so got dropped in here and land Kaikoura, so see if there's a few reds around and maybe a sham or two, see how we go. Better go for a little bit of a walk. Jack's just going to stay in camp and drink beers, I think.
Nah, we're going to kick around here for a bit. There's a bit of close country that we don't want to scent up, so we'll wait another hour or so and then start glassing it as the light goes away.
Lazy bugger.
I'll eat cheese and crackers.
Yeah, you're gonna fit out, boned out back legs in there, Brad.
I'm gonna eat it straight off the hills.
It's pretty bloody near vertical in this country, eh? Doesn't look too steep, but it's the middle of the day and only seen, how many goats have you seen? Probably half a dozen, eh?
Yeah, at least.
Yeah, at least half a dozen goats, so. Sun's pretty high in the sky, we're just gonna chill out for a couple of hours and have a snooze and hopefully this afternoon we'll get back up to that little bit of a look at and have a look at those feed faces and something comes out. Not a lot of feed up here, eh? It's pretty barren, but down there's quite a lot of feed under the Matagiri, so hopefully sort of feed out of the bush down into the Matagiri and start feeding, but yeah. Soon find out, I suppose.
Just found my first chamois bark up yonder. A bit lower down than I thought they'd be. There's not too much feed there, so make a play, I think. There's a bark by himself, pretty sure anyway. Don't know too much about chamois, but sort of on the move, climbing high, so yeah, see how we go anyway. It'll take us a while to close the gap, and there's a bit bluffy over there, but yeah, see how it goes.
I saw that sham work its way, oh fuck, it's in my hand, up here and up under here, so yeah. Pretty high up now, and the steep shit.
Yeah, afternoon one. It's pretty goat-like country. We've just spotted Jacob and Brad on the opposite face. At this point in time, I want to apologise to you, Bradley, and say sorry for telling you we're going tar hunting down south, and I sent you off with Jacob, and he's left you on a little goat trail.
Can I say one thing? It's the first afternoon we're not all going to go too far.
How you going, Kenny? Yeah, good, yeah. How you going?
Bluffs out there.
I think we're stuck up here, mate. What are we going to do? We haven't brought our packs. Oh, fuck. You go that way, and you look that way, and I'll just stand here with my hands on my hips. And, yeah. Oh, yeah, so you want me to go that way? Okay. Righto.
B team held it down, really. The A team hasn't told us what they saw, but it looked like they were chasing their own tails, so I think we'll be right.
So yeah, B team managed to find three hinds to begin with, and then a spiker, and then two idiots up on the hill opposite us, and then another spiker, and then a stag popped out. So
some gourmet roast chicken, not made by my grandmother, but my first backcountry. Looks like dog's breakfast. Good chewing. Yeah. Solid 7 out of 10.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Jacob?
Nah, no good.
You hate it?
Yeah.
It's got
corn in it.
Fucking master chef over here. Oh, what, Brad, is it better than an oxygen sandwich?
Mate, no, I could do with an oxygen sandwich.
Up on the skyline, big fella, real big, probably like mid 30 inches. So yeah, see if he comes back out.
So that stag hasn't come back yet. We're just making a plan, and whilst Brad was setting his rifle up, what do you reckon, Brad? Are you gonna shoot something with that, mate?
Bro.
Wouldn't even see the pig with it, though. Oh, it's actually
fucking making me angry. Jack and I have just punched on from the other boys, left out of the boys where we saw that stag, so gone right up the head of this little creek or river per se. Down this real nice feed face, so it's just gone lunchtime. We might chill out here for a couple of hours and even wait till last light here and see if anything feeds out on this feed face. But Jack's just down there having a bit of a glass, see what comes out. I've seen a heap, so you go, it's this morning, all up this creek. I think the boys have seen a few more deer by the sound of it on the inreach, but the stag isn't coming back out. Hopefully we see something, yeah, other than goats up here, but yeah.
Jack and I have just spotted a sham up in this shit. It's 800 from here, so cut it down to about 450 by getting up to that bit of a saddle. What do you reckon, Jack?
It's gonna be done, isn't it?
Paper, scissors, rock. Now or when we get up there?
Now.
Whoever wins gets to shoot it.
Paper, scissors, rock. Paper, scissors, rock.
Just gotta get up to this little saddle here. And he should be about 450 away. Here comes Jack. See him all.
Right. Ready?
Wait.
Okay.
Yeah. Hi.
Oh well, Jack, what just happened there, mate?
Fuck, I'm fizzing, man. Bloody, is he 450? Shot bloody sort of foot high, which I couldn't believe, and then he gave me another shot and...
Sort of went a bit higher, a bit further away, and just kept same dial and...
Same dial and sacked him. So
smoked him.
Now, how?
He was up in this shit. We were sort of hoping he would roll down a little bit, but he's just rolled down onto a little tussock bench. So we'll go up there and have a crack anyway. But
yeah, we'll see how we go.
Right, plan is to walk up this ridge and slide around into that fluffy shit where he dropped. So there we go. Getting a bit too steep for Jack. Up in the bluffs now, hands and knees shit. Almost need a bloody rope, but I'm gonna try to go get that sham for him. I'm not gonna risk my life, but starting to get a bit bloody shaky and jittery. There's still a little way to go.
I just sort of stitch myself up sometimes. I find it real easy to walk up stuff, but then when you're coming down, it's a lot harder, so a lot more sketchy. So I just need to keep looking down and go, shit, can I get back down there? But we'll be alright, it's only lunchtime, so we'll take it slow. Up, up, up. Jack, mate. Fuck. Well, I don't think you owe me a box of piss after that one. It's pretty bloody hairy up here, you sort of, I don't know, wakes you up a little bit. Start thinking about what you're missing at home and family and partner and that, but shit, it's pretty rewarding when you get it done. I found it. What a massive trophy, but Jack's first sham, and it's actually the first sham I've seen on the ground too, so that's awesome. It's wicked. We just cut its head off and grab some meat off this little fella, and go real carefully back down the hill, and hopefully you don't have to catch the chopper right out, I suppose. She's pretty fat. Never tried chamois before. See how it goes later on tonight. Just finished dealing with this doe, and spotted another chamois literally walking where we shot this one from, down over the other side. Jack's got the rifle, so hopefully he runs over and smokes it.
So Jacob's alive, I can see him coming down, and that buck was on to me at about 200, so I've just plugged him, so he's just gone over the lip there, so sorry Jacob, but
what do you reckon about your first sham, Jack?
Oh, it's pretty big, eh? Like, nah, pretty happy with that. First sham's been on the, that's not a good photo, been on the cards for a while. I lost my nerve bloody going up there, and Jacob thought he'd crab it a crack, so he went and got it for me, which I'm grateful for. Unlucky for Jacob, another
well,
one.
Well, I was getting your shammy.
Another one walked out and 220 yards, and it was just on to there. Me, and
in
the mouth,
was
I?
Fair enough.
Now I've got to go back over and find that.
At least that one's easy.
Yeah, that one's easy.
You can backpack that one out whole.
Yeah. Walk back to it if I'm on my back. Yeah, boy.
Well, it's just gone about 4 o'clock, or half three. Sort of got an hour and a half light left. Let a few shots up around here now, and sort of been yelling in that. So we're sort of right up ahead, and there's not too many more feed faces further up. So we're just going Jack's falling down in the Spaniard. What happened, Jack? Oh no. So we're going to cruise back anyway and see if that stag that we saw this morning is hanging around, because he was a goodie. How's your thought after that, Jack? Oh, you got a hole in your dot. Cheers, bro.
Cheers, bro.
Waste any more gas then.
How's the sham, Jake?
I've definitely eaten better things, to be honest.
Kane?
I can only describe it as it tastes like venison, but I chased it round for 3 hours before I shot it.
Bradley?
Nah, I'd rather backcountry.
Cheese big.
quickly he's moving off.
Seven, bro.
Well, we left camp, coming up here chasing that big stag that we seen yesterday morning, and sure enough, picked him up. Just lying in the sort of tusky shit up there. Put him on the spotter and realised it was the big fella, so poor Tane couldn't get eyes on him, but old fucking trigger happy Jacob did it. But no, good to get that animal on the ground anyway, it was beautiful.
Yeah. Just back off to camp to grab Jack. I just reckoned he was going to have a camp day, but I think you want to come up and have a look at this stag. Sort of feel bad, like, Tane hasn't shot a good stag before, and Brad's never shot a stag, but saw this stag at 500. He'd seen us, he got up, started moving. I got on it, Tane got on it too, but Tane couldn't find it in the scope. I was like, are you on it, Tane? He's like, nah, I can't find it. I'm like, it's about to go. He's like, fuck, just shoot it. So I just smoked it, but that's all good. Got an animal now, I'm happy. Don't know if it's the same big stag as one we saw on the skyline yesterday or not, but it's definitely got three on each top. He might only be 32 inches. I think he might be a bit smaller, like a 10 pointer or something like that, but it's all good. Another one on the board. Might be having a camp day with Jack now. Poor other boys, me and Jack have just gone up to get my stag. It's just up here. Other boys have headed up around there, but the way we saw 8 chamois yesterday, and bloody choppers just buzzed over the top and gone around and buzzed around exactly where those sham were. So bit of a bugger for the boys. See what they do now. Here they are, coming back out. Plan B, I suppose.
Did you hear that?
There you go, mate. Thank you very much. See you later.
33 and a half.
Thoughts, Jacob?
You stoked, eh? I sort of said to myself, if he was a nice even 12, I'll shoulder mount him. But sort of could see tops, and that he had all his lowers in the scope, and was pretty stoked. And he was sort of lying here when I got up. I was like, yeah, boy, but he's missing. What's he missing? Sort of that inner royal in there, but that's all good. But he's stoked anyway.
It was funny, bro. You were entertaining as fuck last night.
Well, what were you up to, Jack?
Jack got put on the spit over a sham skin.
How was your head this morning, bro?
That was the side profile. One less 30, all 6 to a redneck. What's one less 30, all 6 to a redneck? What's one less 30, all 6 to a redneck? She's probably at some gun and pawn, laughing cause my automatic's gone. Bet she could get about a rack or so, enough to fill her up and get her where she's gotta go. She ain't messed my season up. I had a backup under my bed. Go on and pawn it, cause what's one less 30 or 6 to a redneck? What's one less 30 or 6 to a redneck?
Who you get into prison advice and then you go, and then you go,
tell you what,
oh, this
you...
is me.
Bit of a wild night last night. Probably got a max 2 hours sleep. Probably over 100k an hour, wind gusts, and pissing down with rain. I was up 4 or 5 times, mucking around, grabbing more bloody rocks and shit. And this thing was just flying around, and Brad just told me that his fly actually like fully came off his tent. Jack said he got whacked in the head by one of the poles in the MSR tent. That's how bloody windy it was and bent all that shit. So quite a lot of our bloody fly strings broke. Had to retie some of those.
How's it going, Farticus?
Well, I slept for like 2 hours.
Me and Jack are about to go for a walk.
Hey,
I'm recording ya. What day is it today? Day 4 or something?
Friday,
we're getting pulled out on Sunday because there's some shit weather coming, so go walk up another creek way over there and see if we can find a sham or a stag. You taking all those lollies with your horn?
Nah, just have a couple.
You suck. I'm not the smallest, you.
Give it a kiss on the forehead.
No, it's my little pet.
So, Jacob's just spotted a Kaikoura billy goat that's probably trophy level for the area. Probably go Boone and Crockett. So we're just trying to get him to come back out now, and Jacob will hopefully make a shot count. Still got all that country to head up into, but can't look a gift horse in the mouth here, especially at this stage of the trip. It's just too easy. We're just assessed that this billy isn't quite the trophy standard required for Jacob, so we're going to let him walk.
Jack won't even let me shoot it, even though it's a goat. We've seen like 200 goats.
Nah, we need to save ammunition.
Culling.
Save ammunition. He's not quite at the standard we require, and we've still got another week of hunting. Oh, Jacob just got his head to look up. Jacob may change his mind here. But if he does, he has to go and then collect said billy.
Nah. He's an old boy. But I think we're going to let him breed. Good day to you, sir.
Just seen three sham up here, way up there, so it's about 980 yards from here.
Do you reckon there's a buck in there? Definitely looks like there's a doe with a couple of kids, eh?
Yeah, the three at the top are does and kids, and the one at the bottom is a buck.
Is it big?
Right, Jack, ready to go up the hill?
Shit.
Dog shit.
This is the worst South Island beach forest I've ever been through in my life. This is a good part of it. It's just dog shit.
I say in previous trips, this is dog shit. But this is dog shit.
Always following me up the hill in the shittest spot.
You're welcome. Shammer 150, just up there, there's two does and a kid. I don't know where the buck's gone, but I've never shot a chamois before, so I might just bang the doe before it sees me. Yeah.
First sham buck, pretty hooky, stoked with that.
Yeah, so bang that doe, and there's actually a couple more around the corner, and that buck was there, so I've also banged him. Left the others alone, they're sort of milling around, but sort of feel bad for shooting that doe now, but oh well, I've got my buck.
Got the head, he's quite hooky, might go 9 inches maybe, hopefully, I don't know if that's a good one or not. He's actually quite lopsided, to be honest, but yeah, I'm not too sure. I don't know too much about chamois hunting, but nah, I'm bloody wrapped. I'll go get my doe as well and take some meat off her, and yeah, head back down the hill.
Whew, here's my little doe.
Should be good chewing.
It's just been... Yeah, I was taking a video of how shit this stuff is.
Made it.
Hey.
Fuck me.
Who are we?
Mission, was it?
Slamming
it into the ground.
Last full day in here. Brad and Tane have just gone for a walk.
up on those tops. Same as Sam, so yeah. Me and Jack's just chilling out at camp for the morning. Head skinning some sham and we might head back out for the afternoon. Bit of frost on the ground, it was neg 2 last night, but not too bad.
Good boy.
Good morning, Jack.
Jacob dragged me away from camp. About to go for a hunt. Let's go, come on.
Last evening,
let's go.
Why have you been rooting in the dirt?
How's your legs, Jack? How's your knees? How's your body after yesterday?
Not well.
Is regretting coming with me? I told him we're not going far, we're only just going up to that saddle. So,
let's see.
What are you doing?
Getting sticks out of my fucking head.
Jack, I see one. It is a gut. Then the ass. How are you feeling?
Ooh.
What?
Gold.
Meh.
No, I'm not wasting ammo.
Shoot it.
No, wasting ammo.
Shoot it.
No.
Yes. I tell you, be steep. What do you rate my track out of 10?
Zero.
Why?
It sucks.
It's a very nice track.
It's not.
Soup.
How's your soup going, Jet?
Yeah, it looks mean. Why
boy,
is it soup?
And
call to your bellbirds, bro.
Oh, he's drawing blood. Oh, no. Oh, I did look at it and see that. It is.
Go over and
do a wine tasting.
Yeah, I heard a crack there. I don't know.
Can't see. You went left though.
No, right.
Right. He's coming down. Is he falling? Fuck, he's falling, Jake.
Is he?
He's falling down.
Bro.